Thank you, Mr. Sen, thank you. All right, are you excited for this time?
Yes.
Okay, before we go on to the excitement, let me just give you a slight briefing, a very quick one. Okay, we are going to have our performances done in accordance to how we have done our Parade of Nations. So all countries are going to be prepared according to alphabetical order. With the exception, Malaysia is going to be the last one. Well, that's the privilege of being a host. Okay, can I just invite my co-MC, Pastor Ricky Singh, to join me on stage?
Hi.
Let's give you an applause. Praise God. So we are going to do this way. All the countries are going to line up over there. Okay, on my right. On my right. So all the countries are going to line up there, and we are going to enter the stage from this staircase here. Then we are going to do our performance here, and we are going to exit on Pastor Ricky's left. Yeah. So we are going to do this way. So when we start the performances, you won't be seeing the two of us here. Yeah, because we are going to get the performance going on, right? So nation after nation, and we'll just call you out. So countries, you just prepare yourself, and when we call your name out, you just come on stage. You won't see us on stage here. Okay? Are we ready? All right. So we have our first country here.
Our first country coming from down under, Australia.
Good evening. Now Australia, the name Australia is a transliteration of a Latin word that means southern or of the south. But what most people don't know is that more than 200 years before Captain Cook set foot in Australia, in the year 1606, that a Portuguese explorer by the name of Captain Pedro Fernandez de Quiros named the continent Australia Las Espiritu Santo, literally meaning the Southland of the Holy Spirit. And this was his actual proclamation, translated from Spanish to English. Let the heavens, the earth, the waters, with all their creatures, and all those present, witness that I, Captain Pedro Fernandez de Quiros, in the name of Jesus Christ, hoist this emblem of the Holy Cross, on which his person was crucified, and whereon he gave his life for the ransom and remedy of all the human race. On this day of Pentecost, 14 May 1606, I take possession of all this part of the south as far as the pole in the name of Jesus, which from now on shall be called the southern land of the Holy Ghost. Hallelujah. ECFC family, this is very significant because in the Bible, especially in the Hebrew scripture, names not only indicate the character of that being named, but also the happenings, the events, and the destiny of that being named. And I'm sure, and I know that because of that name, the great Southland of the Holy Spirit, that our destiny as a nation is secure. And that is what we'll sing about. The great Southland of the Holy Spirit by another hosting, Jeff Bullock. just give a little footnote, just a few more seconds to us, because some of you may be Googling what I've just said, and you might say that I will learn something from you. You see, when Captain Tequilos named the continent the Great Southland of the Holy Spirit, he made an error in his navigational calculation. He was about a few thousand kilometers short of the eastern coast of Australia. He was actually in Vanuatu, one of the small islands in Vanuatu. And so in Vanuatu, you have islands like Pentecost and Espiritu Santo. That was where he was. But we take the prophecy, because for all intents and purposes, he was naming the continent of Australia, even when he made a declaration while in Vanuatu. Thank you.
Thank you, Australia. And for all the countries, when we do the performance, we're going to have like a 3 minutes performance. I think this was actually announced way earlier because the time, because some of us are going to be very tired later. All right, so next we have three countries that are going to get combined forces, Bangladesh, India, and Pakistan. Let's give a warm applause. Never before, this is the very first time the three countries combined forces.
Wow, this is something special.
He needs a drummer.
Bangladeshi! Come on! God is calling you to India!
Or Pakistan.
Praise the Lord. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. You must be wondering why four countries are in one stage. You know, once upon a time, all these countries were together.
Yeah.
They were all together as one land, one people. So we thought we'll revisit the old days.
Right! Yes!
And in the kingdom of God, we all are one.
That's right!
Hallelujah! So we said, let's join together and make a program.
Freedom that we experience in Jesus Christ. Okay, we'll be trying it in Bangla, starting with Bangla, then Hindi, Tamil, Malayalam, Kannada. Che.
Music.
Thank you. So are you willing to join us? It's going to be the basic bhangra, so I'm going to teach you. So those who are interested, can you stand please? Feel free. It's going to be an easy step. Please. Yeah, we have some volunteers. All you have to do is this. No, it's easy. Okay? Then we have Australians, it will be very easy for you. Six, no? Then you go. Okay? And then stretch out your legs a bit. You turn to your left. You turn to your right. You turn to your left. Easy. Can I do it? Okay, let's start.
First time Pakistan and India together.
Is the only non-Cambodian on the platform, I get to introduce this. None of them think they can speak the common language well enough. This is a song that's an original Cambodian song, but was written by a Christian, and it's about a village, and Jesus comes into the village, and all of a sudden the people no longer hate each other. And they have hope. And then with Jesus' presence there, they learn to work together and live in unity. And they have him watching over them. When they have needs, they come before him. And he always encourages them and gives them hope for the future and blesses them in their harvest. And of course, they're always centered about the rice production. So, the song. Who's going to sing this? All right.
not here. And we have Fiji. And your country flag. Yeah. Okay, and next we have Germany.
Well, I think we're very brave. That's what I think. And if you wonder, that's not German bags. That's Akka bags from northern Thailand. And that's the reason why we're actually here. But we have a German missioner as well, or a missioner from Sri Lanka. That's Maria. She's over there. But she's dressed in a sari, so... well, we represent Germany. We have a song for you, which is from the early 16th century. It's a German folk song, and it's about the first love of your life and how dangerous. Okay, we find out if this works.
Wenn alle Brünnlein fließen, so muss man trinken. Wenn ich mein Schatz nicht rufen darf, tu ich ihn winken. Wenn ich mein Schatz nicht rufen darf, Julia rufen darf, tu ich ihn winken. Ja, winken mit den Augen und treten auf den Fuß. Es ist eine in der Stube drin, die meine werden muss. Es ist eine in der Stube drin, Julia Stube drin, die meine werden muss. Warum soll sie's nicht werden? So gern. Sie hat zwei blaue Äugelein, die leuchten wie zwei Sterne. Sie hat zwei blaue Äugelein, Julia Äugelein, die leuchten wie zwei Sterne. Sie hat zwei rote Wängelein, sind röter als der Wein.
Thank you, Germany. Ali's country. Guam!
Guam!
So cute.
Ten cents.
Half a day.
just greetings from the island of Guam.
Your Lord of these islands. Your Lord of the valleys below. Your Lord of the mountain top. Jesus, be Lord of my life, and we reclaim the victory in Jesus, and we are washed by the blood of the Lamb, for here we stand in the presence of your glory.
This is the name of the town.
How good to see our nice life. How good to speak for them. How good to speak for them.
Can you tell your seat names?
I am more good looking than you for tonight only. Come on. We'll be doing the Cantonese opera. Cantonese opera is also known as Guangdong drama, since it is the dominant form of opera found in Guangdong region. In Hong Kong, the church uses the music as the background music, but written with new lyrics, sharing the stories of the Bible, being bridges, building bridges for the people of Hong Kong to know the Lord.
We would like to show you the first video about, we want to show you what kind of instrument we are using when we are playing this Chinese opera. You will lead us to sing this song.
ECFC.
Selamat malam.
Yep. Good evening.
Kami sangat berbahagia berada di tempat sini.
We are really glad that we can attend ECFC.
Dan kami dari Indonesia.
We are from Indonesia.
Yang hadir dalam acara ini ada dua sinode.
We have like two denominations that
yang pertama
event.
GPDI.
The first one is GPDI, the Pentecostal Church in Indonesia.
Dan yang kedua GAIS.
And then the second one is GAIS.
Dan kami sangat bangga sekali.
And then we are really proud.
Karena dalam acara ini,
because in this event,
kami mendapatkan dukungan.
We have support, fully support by
dari senior pastor,
our senior leader,
Bapak Pendeta Dr. Hani Mandey,
Reverend Dr. Hani Mandey.
Dan yang kedua, Bapak Pendeta Dr. Max Wakari.
And then Reverend Dr. Max Wakari.
Kami akan menyanyikan pujian.
We're gonna dance, actually.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Dari lagu rakyat dari Nusa Tenggara Timur.
It's a folk song. It's a fun song from the eastern part of Nusa Tenggara.
Dan ada kata-kata yang berkata goyang kiri.
And then there's a word that say kiri.
Dan goyang kanan.
And that say kanan. Kiri in English means left. Kanan means right.
Selamat menyaksikan Tuhan
so,
Yesus berkati.
So you can dance together with us. If you want to stand, just stand. It's only 2 minutes.
Yeah.
Goyang
is dance. Yeah, just circling around. Okay. Come on, if you want to stand. We're going to just left and right.
Thank you.
okay, Korea, we'll try to figure out the technical, we'll sort out the technical issue later. Next, we have Marshall Island, but Marshall Island also, we won't have anything yet. So, coming next, we have Myanmar! Where are you, Myanmar?
Watch.
in Mandarin. Pauline? Yeah, we understand it. Okay, our next country is Nepal.
We're very thankful to be part of ECFC, and we have brought a song to you guys. This is in Nepali, and this song talks about celebrating God's victory by His churches. So please feel free to join us by dancing.
Thank you. for you from Sri Lanka, from New Zealand. The heart is still in Sri Lanka, isn't it? Well, greetings for you from New Zealand, and just a few words from New Zealand. I would think it's a very beautiful country. We have a population of around 4.5 million, and we have two islands, the north and the south. In the year 1961, there were about 92% of the Kiwis were believers, and now we have only about 40% who are known as Christians. I won't say how many of them are believers, and that's the state of New Zealand. But if you look at the name of New Zealand, the Maori name is Aotearoa, and the meaning of the Maori name is the long white cloud. So what we want to do today is that you will listen to the national anthem, and if you sing with the national anthem, it's just worshiping the Lord, and that's our national anthem. So the first part is sung in Maori, and the second part is sung in English. So probably we can all stand and worship God by singing our anthem. So can we have the video, please? Thank you.
Can we stand?
May 25 kanina. Thank you. Good evening. Papua New Guinea, we have 800 different languages, so our cultures are different, so we cannot bring everything here. So we're going to sing one pidgin song. We call it pidgin song, our national song. It's going to be on our national language. It's a pidgin song, so we're going to sing that. And our missionaries are with us. They can sing well. Our Palau missionary and Masul missionary, they are singular, just individuals, so they are going to join us also. So, sorry that maybe next time they will bring a group. So. Okay, we will sing one song. Now, this song is about Holy Spirit for a man. We call it Holy Spirit for a man in our international language, but it means without the Holy Spirit, you cannot get anywhere, but it is the Holy Spirit that helps you to get the next step, so move further. So this is what we're going to see. So you see our accents, and it's the Holy Spirit doing. Thank you.
You make it clear, color. Philippines, about the Philippines. And our first melody is saying, we are Filipinos and we are not ashamed of our flat noses. All right? Okay, so you can just sing along if you want, if you have flat nose. All right. We brought the whole Philippines from Luzon, Visayas, and Mindanao. Okay. We have 7,107 islands, but if it is high tide, it's only about 6,000.
We are united. Johor.
Cultures, backgrounds, values, they live harmoniously and stand united, making Singapore what it is today, a nation made up of Chinese, Malay, Eurasian, Caucasian, Indian, Filipino, and many, many more. And we are pleased to present to you tonight Singapore, one nation, one people, one Singapore. Lion City.
And most of the time we call ourselves the Nation of the Lion of Judah. Because we have a calling as the Antioch of Asia. So it's one of the highest proportion of sending missionary in the world in terms of the ratio. Yeah. I just want to show you three slides. What happened last week when the nation gathered together to pray for Singapore in the National Stadium. 40,000 coming together united. Let's praise God. Sri Lanka.
Yay, thanks Sri Lanka.
ECFC family, greetings from Sri Lanka, and I would just like to introduce what we would be doing. We'll sing you a medley of songs that actually arise from Sri Lanka had one of the world's longest running civil wars that mercifully ended 9 years ago, and though we post-war, we are not entirely post-conflict. And this mainly begins with praise unto God, and then it's a thanksgiving for all God's blessing, and finally it's a plea for His healing and reconciliation. And the medley will run in all the three languages that are used in Sri Lanka, in Sinhala, Tamil, and English. You know, if you like to join in, just go ahead. We will have a hallelujah there, which is universal, and we hope you enjoy.
I don't know, I can't do anything.
next will be Taiwan, it will be a video as well.
Thank you.
explain about the Thailand culture a little bit.
Thank you, Ajahn Pradi. In Thailand, we have a few things we want to show you tonight, but the first thing we want to share with you is our greeting. In Thailand, we greeted one another by putting our hands together and saying Sawadee Ka for the males, and for the females, you say Sawadee Ka. Can you guys give me one of those? Sawadee Ka. Oh, very, very good. In Thailand, we have many, many areas, and many different, from the north to the south, we have great variants in our culture and in our nation. And the Force Court Ministry in Thailand serves areas, we serve Muslim areas, we serve Buddhist areas, and we serve animist areas. But all of our areas, wherever we live in Thailand, there's something that we share every year. And it comes in November, it's called Loy Krathu. And during this time, there is one song that is played over and over and over without stopping for about a week. And this is the time when we all come together as a nation, where we come together in our communities, and we just enjoy our time with one another. So tonight we are going to do a little dance for you all. Somebody take a picture and send it to my wife. But before we show you, if you guys would like to join us in the dance group, I'm going to have Ajahn Dheer step forward here. Ajahn, isn't this a great outfit he has going on here? Ajahn Dheer and Ajahn. Their traditional costume is about, you said, 200 years old. This is about a 200-year-old costume that we have right here. It's beautiful. But they're going to show you, there are about basically about three steps that we have in a Thai dance. Go ahead and show us something here. One, two, three. That's it. Can we do that? Everyone, the top hand is open. The bottom hand is closed. Really, really simple. Okay, if we have that music.
Yes.
sure about that. So if you are still a bit away, please say sit down.
Sit down.
Thank you. Yeah. Actually, when we wear those costume of Vietnam, a lot of people come to me and ask, are you Chinese? But I want to mention with you again that we are Vietnamese. And this we call Áo Dài, that means a long shirt. And this is a custom of Vietnam. You can take a photo and watch it again and again. I make sure you can call me Chinese again, okay? Okay, we have a PowerPoint slide for you to know some information about Vietnam before we do the performance. Thank you.
Yeah.
sing. Thank you.
Last but not least, let's welcome Malaysia.
And now it's our turn, Malaysia! You can see from our colors here,
this is a Malaysian walking stick.
What
is this doing here?